This one's called Fate Strikes Twice.
To make